So in the first two episodes, you have been able to establish that most of us have been living by default when we actually should live by design. Because according to design, we were created spirit. And the issue is we were not taught this because our teachers do not know this, because their teachers do not know that. And so as spirits, there are powers we carry that we don't know, as it were. But then before we go into that, now let me share you this concept, this philosophy. I call it the remote control philosophy. Still trying to buttress the point of how we live our life. That is the message. Move, man over everything. There is more to this life than how we believe in it. That is the truth. You see, the truth is a lot of people are gravitate towards familiar mysteries instead of them to attract some foreign happiness. Now, the truth of PHP series, the goal of PHP series was to help people come into happiness. We found out money does not bring happiness. You know, I saw on a Bitcoin trader space, I think probably on Instagram or IG, where he said, if you're a full-time Bitcoin trader, that you can never be happy every time. I saw it. That no matter how much you're trading with, say, $1 billion, even if you are Jack that just sent 51 BTC out very recently, probably 50 or 51 thereabouts. And so that is it, that money does not make, and that is the goal of PHP series. To help people connect their purpose, aligning with their passion to get utmost happiness. And so the goal is to be happy. But most people gravitate towards the said familiar mysteries, the grooves, as it were. Instead of them to attract the foreign set of happiness that we're beginning to teach. That your first spirit and your existence somewhere in eternity, and all what you need, all what you will not make it to compare yourself, all what you make you walk on, find your own grass and walk in your field, maximizing your own potential to yourself. That's all what we are teaching in PhD series, and I think this is the time to teach it. And so one of the problems we still have is a lot of people are cool with living life, too grateful. Or say some people are cool with living life, too timid. Now, what do I mean by too grateful? Some people are open to living their lives, like I said in probably episode 1 or 2 there about that, during their birthdays, they are happy that they were able to make it to another year. Now, I tell you, it's much more than making it to another year. There is much more to your life than all of that. And so some people actually like living, they live like too timid. They actually live like, they live life like they are tiptoeing. They don't want to wake anybody up. Like, I think they don't even want to wake themselves up at all. They are living like too timid. And as spirit, you should never live like too timid. Because this earth that you're walking on, you got powers over it. The earth cannot stop you. The earth supports you how far you want to go. If you say this is how far I want to go, the earth says, let's make it happen. But because a lot of people have not found this part of them out, looking into themselves, saying this is me, this is what I have got, this is how I can maximize me, this is the solution I was created. I am the solution to this particular problem. I think because of that, a lot of people have just been living life like, let's live it and let's get it done. So, let me end up this episode by sharing this short philosophy. I call it the pursuit philosophy. Yes. You see, the way a person is created, the way a pursuit is designed, like you cannot hold a pursuit at the edge and try to write with it, no matter who you are. Even Jesus will not do that, he will not write. There is a way to undo you. And if you are not doing that, you will not be productive as you should. And that's what we're going to set out. That's what we're going to start out with in the next episode. But I think in this episode, I've made you to realize that you need to start living life. Stop living life too timid or too grateful. Because the universe rewards only anomalies. That's the point. The universe rewards only anomalies. You are on this earth, yes. You got power. You got influence on this earth. But then you would not know if you don't know you are a spirit. And so, your spirit will allow you not to live like a normal human being. Because the universe rewards only anomalies. I'll see you next episode.